Someone in Highlands Ranch found a human skull and other bones yesterday afternoon. Douglas County Sheriff's Office says they found near the Northridge Park Recreation Center. A handful of officers drove to the park and set up a tent for their investigation. Coroner is helping to find out whose bones these are and how that person died.